got him out of the cockpit, got his helmet off, and got an airway into him. And I saw from his neurological science that it was going to be a fatal head injury. And then he sighed and his body relaxed. And that was the moment, and I'm not religious, that I thought his spirit had departed.